Who Loves the Rain by Frances Shaw, read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. Who loves the rain and loves his home and looks on life with quiet eyes, him will I follow through the storm, and at his hearth fire keep me warm. Nor hell nor heaven shall that soul surprise, who loves the rain and loves his home and looks on life with quiet eyes. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.